What's the name of that scary, oily bastard from Spirited Away?
Donald Trump.
No face.
Nope.
Yeah, that guy.
Jack's off to it. Off to the races.
The one that goes,
hey, what are we doing, Mario?
We're playing Worms. Am I the default because Jeff's not here?
Yeah, basically.
Is there a hierarchy
for
that?
It was Gavin's idea.
Oh, we got a first sensor.
Yeah, I'm guessing Jack. All right, so we're doing six-player Worms.
Now I'm Famous Ducks.
Who's Gavina?
Famous Gavina.
You know, you'll figure out the names. Lindsay, you're up first, not moving.
I am the Skylander.
I don't remember a famous duck called the Wall.
Oh, yeah, the Wall duck.
I'm trying to.
There you go.
All right.
The Wall's the duck.
All right, so she looks like she knows the controls, which is good.
Well, she can move left or right. The first question is... jump or action?
Well, jump is going to be X, right?
It's going to be A.
Nope, can't go over that pole. Okay.
Why would it be that?
Because that's the new jump. Awesome controls, yeah.
Shut up.
Now, how do I pull up my weapons?
B. It depends
B's
on your
weapons.
Controls. Sweet. I don't know what you did.
All right.
B's going to be weapons.
That is loud, Ryan.
All right, I'm hitting start. Okay, jump is X.
Who's Gavina?
Not
what
me.
What team is that?
The last time Gavina. I played, I was all the different guys.
Try the other button.
And
there you go. All right, Lindsay did not.
The Don walks.
I just held next to Donald.
All right, Donald Duck is fine.
This is a learning experience. All right,
Taylor.
All right, I've got a
rejected baby.
Oh,
name.
I get
rejected
it. It's
BB
Michael
names
name.
Here.
Jones. Yeah. So give it Taylor Jones.
You know, Gavina is an anagram of vagina. Fun fact.
It is. It is that.
Yep.
That is a fun fact.
That was why I was called at school by many people.
Let's take a quick zoom out here while he's.
Gonna really.
So this is one of the rare ones where we have a ceiling on.
Uh oh. Let's see what happens.
Don't Michael's gonna think for a second. Now jump for Michael bulges. Should be X.
Yep.
So that's, A should
you?
Be attack.
Should be. Should be.
Okay.
Oh no, Donald Duck!
Oh,
I got a little hit there.
Oh no,
the
Donald
and
Duck.
Bulimic bugles.
Yeah, that's one of the disease
oh,
treats.
Oh, bugles.
Yeah.
Bulimic bugles. Oh, typhoid Triscuit. All right.
Typhoid.
Oh,
I get it. Don't hit Steve the Duck. He's famous. Steve. If you think Triscuits and bugles are a treat, then you're really
bugles
having a sad
are great.
Life.
What the fuck are you
amazing.
Talking about?
I'm not
dude.
Saying that they're
according
not good.
According to Ryan,
a treat is like
what is
a cookie.
You can make them into your claws on your hands.
I haven't had a bugle in forever.
Unless it's a cheese, it Ryan. Not interested.
Look, Cheez-Its those, are good.
Those okay. are snacks.
Let's
those
not,
are not treats.
Let's not drag Cheez-Its through the mud.
Right.
I don't know what any of this shit is.
Now, I know you have a plunger on your head.
Yep.
Yep. They help
it's a dildo.
All right, let's find out, let's find out what this does.
It's a fucking hardcore dildo. Don't throw that at Xena.
What?
Leave her alone.
Oh, what? My God.
What
did she just do?
Oh my God.
I have no idea.
What was that?
What was
amazing.
It came on her face.
She is a warrior princess.
And I'm not sure what it did.
Stinger.
Did you have that already?
I feel like that would have hit multiple people.
Yeah, it's like
hey, Gab, you got your name censored.
I did.
Dingus.
What?
Whoa!
Right, first, before we start, let me find out.
There's diabetes Doritos.
Jesus.
Oh, that was rectal swig.
This
you think
rectal
swig? Rectal
do you think he got blurred swig. For rectal or swig?
Probably swig. You can't swig shit.
There comes a sheep.
You can swig rectals.
Oh, this is a...
Okay,
it's a rope
coming
sheep.
Right back at you.
It's a rope sheep.
Whoop.
Uh-oh. Oh, not Taylor
wow.
Jones.
Oh, he's pinned.
He's stuck.
Oh, you're fucked.
He's stuck.
You're fucked.
Okay.
As soon as you let go,
something's
he's going.
Happening.
Oh, stay safe, Taylor.
Son. Four... Three.
All right.
Two.
Oh,
there you go.
Damn.
You clipped Taylor, though.
Gav, that was your own, like, that.
Wow,
that
was still
that one
damage.
After you.
I.
You made Taylor.
Comes
you made
yeah.
Jones.
Did anyone
well,
remember use
Taylor.
The Achievement Hunter
no,
voice?
No, we
pack?
Didn't.
I didn't. Oh, wait, no, I didn't.
Mine should be default.
I used one a little bit more appropriate.
Holy shit. You can only shoot yourself.
Wait, crap.
Well,
how do I
no,
get out of this?
That's not him.
That's
those
it.
Are
okay.
two different
it's
color
true, yeah.
blues.
It's a darker blue. One's like a cyan.
Yeah.
No, he's.
No, the
what?
Terror
yeah.
and Wunkle Dollop are
no,
two different
yeah,
teams.
No,
that's
me.
They're two different teams.
Yeah, but Wunkle that's not Dollop. The guy who was in the gun.
That is true.
Oh, that's entirely possible.
I'm really...
Yeah, he's playing as I Am.
There's a lot of worms, Jeremy.
So
there's
Ryan's,
a lot of things going
Ryan's
on.
Worms are called I Am the Terror?
Yes.
And there's more.
I Am...
Oh, don't mess with Steve.
I Am the Terror that flaps in the night.
Is that what it is?
That's what it is.
Oh, no leukemia!
Oh, holy shit,
oh, leukemia
dude.
Lays.
Oh, dude, you're right next to a mine.
I'm good.
Oh.
Jeremy, be honest. Did you look up how to spell leukemia?
I did not.
Oh.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
You, probably, you spelled it wrong.
That's not
yeah,
how
correct.
It's spelled.
No.
There's definitely a K
oh,
in it.
Oh, shit.
It's not latrina.
Like, no, leukemia yeah. definitely has a K in it.
It's like
yeah. L-E-U-K-E-M-I-A.
No, it's like when you say Hanukkah. It's like, leukemia.
Well,
no.
obviously I didn't look
you
it up.
You don't need phlegm.
That's leukemia.
Yeah.
oh,
oh,
no.
Fuck.
Yeah, leukemia
oh,
is...
Oh, no.
Oh, so high risk.
You grow
there we go.
A,
what are your names?
I'm
Donald.
The Skylanders, so I got Oso Hyrus, Afro Whitey. Vishnudist, and Xenu.
I don't know what about enough Spyro? About Skylanders to know if any of those are real
they're
Skylanders.
Not, but read a book, and you'll know what's up.
I don't know what that means.
Hard book drop.
How about Typhoid? Did I spell that right?
Oh, right. Skylanders. Yeah, Afro-Whitey, of course. Lindsay,
oh, yeah,
also your
Skylander,
turn again.
Afro-Whitey.
I can't.
You need to learn when it's your turn.
There's a button to get into that.
That's probably why.
It's why, but, you know, why
because
tell her that
to get
when
in
she
it.
Can just end her turn doing nothing again?
Nice
work. Nice work.
Well, look, Michael, she didn't do nothing.
You're right. You're right. Now you know in the
it's
third turn.
She did make Jeremy look better.
Hold the button.
It's almost
another sensor.
Another one? What was that one?
Come on, man.
Okay.
Control yourself.
Why am I down here in a pit?
All right, I'll read out my worm names and we'll try and figure out what one was which. So I've got Fung Bung, I've got Uddy Budmar, Rectal Swig, and Wunkle Dollop.
Rectal Swig, I'm sensing.
Maybe Fung Bung got done?
Well, oh, there's Wunkle.
What was that last one again?
Oh, those are my
Wunkle
worms
Dollop.
Over there.
Wunkle and Uddy both made.
What is a Wunkle?
So Wunkle Dollop and, so I lost Fung Bung? What's wrong with Fung Bung?
You sound like you're having a fucking stroke right now. Like, just what you're saying makes no sense.
I'm annoyed. That was clean.
I lost Fung Bung.
Oh, not,
look,
not
bung.
Fung
it's
Bung.
Bung.
He smelled right, though.
Yeah. That's why I went after him. Damn
oh,
it. I tried to sink you.
Yeah, sink we're real close to the water.
That
it's,
hurt.
It's
that
very
hurt
close.
A lot.
Is anyone crafting anything?
I am going to be now that you reminded me that's a thing.
Right. Let's see.
So, Lindsay, if you hit B and then right bumper,
girder.
You can make shit in between your turns.
I see.
Girdy. But you need to have the parts.
Not really much to craft at this moment.
Hey, Gavin.
Yup.
Pa-ha!
Did you? Ow!
Oh, you killed from up there?
You might have
did
shot
you hit
Fung Bung.
No, my god, 60!
Yeah.
Yeah, the sniper does a lot of damage.
Fung Bung! You've been shot!
Thankfully, I've been crafting, and I've made myself a pretty serious
good. Oh, wow, a girder, you piece of shit.
Pretty serious good.
Oh, it shrank on you. There you go.
Let me just gird up. And Fung Bung will remain bung.
Don't you mean asterisk?
Asterisks.
Yeah. Asterisks. You have to name them for them to have names.
Like Prince.
Fung Bung.
It's a symbol.
Gavin's gonna be like Prince soon.
Oh shit!
What do we got? What do we got?
No,
anything
no.
fun?
No, a famous music.
Dude, that was
Vina
that wasn't
Taylor
a normal girder. That was a special
so
girder.
Was it really?
Yeah, look at it.
What is it?
It's giant.
It's called a girder.
What the hell is a mischievous drone?
I
have no idea what that is.
Is it right. thicker or just bigger?
It's thicker. Mm. So is it called a girdy, a girthier girder?
A girthier girder.
A girl girder.
I don't know if this is going to do anything.
Let's find out, Ryan.
Oh.
Well, you set the mine off.
What is that, Ryan?
It's a mischievous drone.
Well, I'll be honest, Ryan. You threw it into a mine,
yeah.
and then it
I'm
blew
gonna be
up.
Honest. I thought it was gonna fly or something.
Ryan,
but did you hit the D-pad or the other thumbstick?
I feel better.
I don't know.
What's a
I
tasty
just threw
worm?
It. I thought it would maybe do something.
They were so stupid.
I'm taking a look in the crafting menu. It says, "Mischievous drone reveals buildings, collects crates, and more."
Oh. Hmm.
Well, Ryan did the more, where he throws it and it just blows up.
I guess if you probably hit the button again, it probably would have taken off.
I guess so.
Who the fuck is Mike? Is that Jack?
Yeah, it's Mike. Mike the duck. So, you know, Donald and Mike, they're friends. They live in the same house.
They chill.
So are you all yours at Donald's?
These ducks.
Oh, I'm going.
Ducks. Yeah.
Do you mean like Mike McDonald?
I was distracted by the crafting menu.
I got nothing to craft.
No,
man.
Not the in the night.
He's the in the night?
Just in the night.
I mean, yeah.
I want to try this drone. And go for it.
I'm looking at Gavin's guy taking a selfie.
Oh,
look at
that. Well, then.
He's going
okay, are you controlling it?
Yeah, left thumbstick controls it.
Can you blow its beans out?
Well,
there it goes.
All right.
You got that health,
it does
though.
Not
yes,
explode.
Ha! Ah, I ran out of time.
Nice.
You sure did. So you can do multiple
things. Save me, too.
Could you
crosshair
twice
scared me.
Yeah.
Does that not count as your turn?
No. I was able. I was about to shoot off a rocket.
Lindsay, double tap jump to do a backflip.
Nice. There we
Fish
go.
New
or a front flip.
Or front flip. That's right. In this game, you can do front flips. I
front
forgot.
Flip.
I recommend just trying to hit those people
also,
before your turn's over.
Your person's in there.
Mike and Donald and Steve in the wall all speak Russian.
Yeah, we'll hit the first two.
Try and hit the helicopter up there.
That's because Ryan's in the night. Hey, remember you got to hold it. You're going to shoot yourself in the face, just so you know. Okay.
Wow.
Damn. Gavin, I'm learning she plays worms like Mario Party.
Yes.
It doesn't matter if it's my character. Exactly. Yeah.
I just want to fuck something.
Everyone's getting fucked.
Oh, Pubert.
Hubert Jones.
I will say, and now all these names are based on the most common names the audience guesses. Xena is Lindsay, because she keeps telling people we're naming her baby Xena. That's not true, and it's not happening.
It'll happen.
But everyone keeps saying Taylor Jones, Gavina, and Pubert.
So wait, there's Xena and Xenu?
Yes. Unrelated. Unrelated.
That's pretty awesome.
They're independent of each other.
Please don't hit diabetes, Doritos.
I wish I had, like, weirder shit.
Look, before you take out Uddy Budmart, just remember he's one of my few names that made it, so please cherish him.
but
you fight against asterisks or asterisks?
Or I'll just hit you both.
No, Diabetes Doritos is my favorite.
Oh, he'll be fine.
Yeah, cluster sucks.
What, are you an idiot?
Oh, yeah. Wow. You know what? I want to mix it up, though.
Then we'll mix it up with no damage.
Ow!
Yeah, but I'm trying to dig down.
Yeah, work your way towards asterisk.
A little bit of a diggy dude.
Exactly. Deal some damage and make our way to Gavin's fucked worm.
Oh, bulimic bugles.
That's not how you spell bulimic.
Don't mess
either.
With the wall.
What?
The wall's protecting
us. Did I spell
us.
Bulimic wrong, too?
I think you did.
Yeah, it's fine.
Jeremy, you gotta look this shit up. These
no,
are big
but
words,
this is,
man.
Yeah, but in snack items, you don't spell everything right.
They're big words.
They're written,
what? That, you know they what? Do. I gotta give you that.
They're written
true.
Their own way.
But you know what, though? For snack items, they know they're spelling
oh,
it wrong.
Oh, don't mess with the wall. Oh, goddammit.
It's
I'm
like
not,
a brand name.
I'm not paying for you, Jack.
Oh, no, everyone.
Oh, dude, you sent him over the other side of the wall.
I sure did.
And you hurt Donald, too.
Oh, no. Oh, no, wait. Is he dead? No, he's not dead. He's close, though. Let's go. Oh, Dingus.
Nice. Ding Dus.
Oh, Ding Dus. Sorry. Dingus. Sorry. Oh,
Wunkle Dollop.
Wonk, 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 wonk.
Good old Wunkle Dollop.
Leuchemia Lays.
Yep. That's, yeah, when you grow like a Mexican wrestling mask on your face, that's called Leuchemia Lays.
Gavin with the,
I don't think I remember to turn on infinite ropes, though.
Oh. No, it was not on. There's a limited number of ropes.
Oh, a dodgy cell phone battery. It's just gonna really hurt Steve.
It's gonna fuck Steve
well,
up.
No, it may get Xena and
Gavin!
What's up, dude?
Damn.
Did that do anything?
It got Steve.
How much damage did it do, though? We missed it. You ran away.
Steve is now down to 50 health.
Damn, it did 50 damage?
Yeah.
Shit.
I was hoping it would spread and chain
Jack,
down
what's
the line.
Steve in relation
Steve, you know? He helps Donald.
He helps
their buddies.
Steve the Duck.
Steve the Duck and Donald Duck and Mike the Duck.
But was there a Steve wall. On the Mighty Ducks?
Duck the wall.
Would that count?
Whoops.
Wait, what is that? He's got Donald Duck.
Anal beans.
Oh, that's not the tasty worm Mike toy or whatever it's called.
That was not a ninja rope.
That flaps.
In
that was tasty worm lick.
Yeah, I want one of those worm licks.
I'm gonna lick someone next.
Lick my worm.
Everybody has one. I just died.
Everyone has four.
Who would have thought?
That's why I thought it was a rope.
All right, Steve's in a mech.
Holy shit!
Ow! I am so hurt.
I think you can get like
typhoid.
Oh no! Okay,
that's a mistake. That's a bad place to park there, Jack.
Yeah, it's not a great place.
Steve's
to park.
A robot. Seems about to be a drowning robot.
Break a leg, Xena.
Drowning.
Excuse me.
Let the
Thank
bodies
you.
Hit the floor.
All right, you could take that helicopter pool. Up top, but you're probably not gonna make it up there in time.
You use a jetpack.
Are you talking to Lindsay?
Yeah.
You think she's gonna get to the helicopter?
No, I just said I don't think she will. I actually said that before you started talking.
You only really need to have like false.
But you were saying it like it was a possibility.
I said she could do it, but
yeah,
she's not
like,
gonna do
you
it.
Want to damn off?
I was pointing it out to her that it's an option she could try and fail.
It's
at.
Not an option.
She's going for the
it
grenade.
It is an option.
She's going for Vishnudist.
I don't know what she's going for.
Oh shit! No, I was hoping to get up to Gavin.
Oh, no,
I mean, that works.
I mean, at least you hit somebody.
You are blown out as f.
Yeah, you are. You're a bit loud now.
Sorry.
You're jeffing it.
You're jeffing it. Back the fuck up.
Gabina.
Well, now the Don don't back up because now Jack just
no, I'm good.
Moved it.
Gabina
Jones.
I was going for Gavin.
You didn't get him.
Nope.
You got Mike.
It was close, though.
Mike the Duck.
It's Gavina.
Damn it.
It's Gavina.
What the fuck is that?
What was that?
My computer started talking to me. It
Jack,
did that while you were gone.
Are you watching CNN?
No.
That's why. Wait.
Good.
I would have watched
fucking
that anyway.
Fake news.
Oh, I've got an under.
He only watches Fox.
Right.
An
real news.
Ooh, a dodgy for cell phone battery.
Can I get it over there?
Dude, that
a
was
dodgy for cell phone battery?
Fitz,
yeah.
What was that?
It's,
Fitzgerald. Oh.
Yes.
Yeah!
Oh,
wow.
It's on my chest.
What a throw.
What a
Holy
throw.
Shit, that did a lot of damage.
I was I'm happy with that.
50 and then a 45,
that.
Yeah.
Damn bam.
That was quite impressive.
Wham.
All right, I'm hurting.
Thank you, ma'am.
I'm
nice
hurting.
Work, Gavina.
For certain.
Jeremy, you can keep you could blowtorch towards that piece of shit.
What, the guy down there?
Just saying.
Yeah. Whoops.
You're good.
I feel like the girder is like a come and kill me weapon.
It is. It's definitely an impact. Like, but it's a target. Michael, I'm gonna try to lick you.
Oh, you going for a tasty wormlet?
I don't know how it works.
It doesn't go far, so.
You say that. I'm just gonna shoot it right at him.
That's, you know, give it full beans.
You missed.
He didn't do it.
Oh man. That just looked real irritating.
Oh, shit.
So it's like a cluster bomb.
45.
But how are you supposed to use it?
Well, I guess if you shoot it...
If you shoot it across, I guess it stretches out.
Right,
but
yeah,
if you shoot it, like, into a hole, it bunches up.
It'll, like, lay down across a large area.
Why don't we test it out?
Well, you don't have an area with a lot of people. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, you avoid Mike. Do not touch Mike.
Lindsay, so you're about to get zapped.
You don't need to do that.
Probably.
Shit. All right, well, that didn't look great at all.
Interesting.
Thank God.
You know,
you
are burning.
My ass is on fire.
It all sticks. It just sticks.
No, I think you're fine. That was all Mike.
That was good.
So it sticks in the first one.
Yeah. Well, yeah, and if you shot it kind of light, I bet it would have stretched out open, like,
yeah,
down.
I didn't, though, did I?
No, you just you launched it.
Yep.
But you could have.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
Damn it.
Let's, get away from me.
Where?
Who's Cowface?
Ryan.
Who do you think?
Technically, it's a goat.
Who do you think? Jack says angrily.
What kind of girl?
How do you not get this by now?
Thor. Well, damn
we suck with that.
We're not good.
It didn't stretch out. I was expecting
all
it
the
to
luck
break.
In the world.
Maybe it's for like vertical damage. Like
I
you
think
stick
so,
it in the water,
yeah.
It hangs down.
I mean that makes sense.
It's
sure.
more of a drapery.
The more people use it, maybe the odds of someone getting it right.
Dude,
will.
How else are we gonna learn? Sure as hell not playing this outside of videos.
All right.
It's true.
Sure as heck.
I'll try it. Everyone gets a go.
Right, real light,
gonna
real
make a
light
pile
here, Jack.
If you shoot,
go
nah,
right over my head.
If you hit it right,
come on!
Well, in his face.
Ow!
That might kill.
Hey, I got one.
Yep. Yeah, you killed Hyrus.
Yep, bio so Hyrus. Leave me alone. I'm getting 50 crack. You're with the gods now.
Yeah.
The wall. Whoa! No prisoners.
Oh, it's a race car.
A race
car. That is a race car.
No.
Ah, sure, I'll do that. Why not?
Dude, I can't wait to fuck up the worm stinger.
You vigorously constructed.
Have you used the dingy stickle yet?
Whee!
Is that what the worm stinger is? Is that what you're calling it? No, I haven't.
The diggy stickle. Ryan.
Diggy stickle.
Diggy stickle.
I haven't used the
stickle content.
Oh,
it's Luchemia Lays.
Oh, Luchemia Lays.
Not Luchemia.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Wow.
Okay.
Are you trying to break that
gun? An interesting choice.
Yes.
Was that Lindsay? Was that you?
It was some. Yeah, that was me.
All
right. Hey guys, Ryan's crafting.
Shooting him right next to him.
I sure am.
Ryan's crafting.
Ooh, an unwanted present.
Oh yeah, I should.
Here
all right, Taylor.
Here comes Taylor Jones.
Jumpy.
A second ago, I could craft things, and now I can't.
How do you
anymore.
Get the white spunky material?
You keep jerking your dick off until it comes out.
Oh, okay.
Or you get one of the boxes.
You know what? I'm probably gonna die down here, but somebody's gotta start doing this.
I'm gonna die down here.
Firing actual weapon. Oh, you're going for
damage. Going with a gird. That's a girth girder.
Yeah, I know.
Does that mean you can take a shot?
I don't know. I'm gonna have to start laying into
it. It's a girth girder.
And I missed completely, so it doesn't matter in any way.
I'll go for it.
Great shot, dumbass.
My girth girder is too off-putting.
It's too intimidating. And it blinded me.
Yeah.
Now, Gavin, I don't want to give you an idea.
Fuck. Give me one, Ryan.
What a waste of material.
If you really wanted to make that girder infuriating, you'd throw a magnet down on top of it.
What's up, boys?
Uh-oh. You know what? I was thinking of doing that.
I got a good feeling about what's going to happen here.
I don't.
Let me just line it up. Stretch it out.
And you lined up. Boom!
Oh!
Xena might be dead. I'm pretty sure Xena's
good job.
Bonus jump.
Damn it, Ryan!
Yep.
By one.
Wow. If you knock him near me.
I am a survivor.
I am one.
I am one.
I am one.
My favorite Will Smith movie.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, is he setting up a turret? I wasn't looking.
He's setting up a magnet.
Ah.
Ryan, why?
Well, he put it in the worst place possible. So.
Well, it's going to repel shit now.
Why would I
put
it in the worst place?
Put it on the girder. We couldn't have shot the girder.
No, I mean, if it's there, the bunker buster will miss.
mean, there is no bunker buster.
There isn't a bunker
buster. Oh, the whatever downward weapon will miss.
I am.
Except the downward worm with a blowtorch.
Right, let's watch Ryan.
Just a blowtorch in there and kill his ass.
No! Oh, bastards.
He's Afro a Whitey.
Leave me alone.
I wish I had another sheep on a rope. That thing was wicked.
Oh, boy.
Oh, why, Ryan?
Oh, you went way over.
Oh,
work.
No, Steve!
Oh, damn, Steve. You're double dead.
Oh.
I really wanted the both of you. But.
Is that how you spell Triscuit?
Yeah, I think so.
I think that okay. is right.
That is
yeah.
correct on Triscuit.
Triscuit.
Play on biscuit.
Like, I think it's Triscuit. Biscuit, but with T-R.
Triscuit? Biscuit.
Again,
a biscuit.
If it's spelled wrong, who gives a shit? I spelled everything else wrong.
Well, Gavin's kind of upset that you spelled that one right, I
yeah.
think. That you shouldn't miss.
No!
God.
Wow.
Ooh. I'm working on it, Michael.
Oh, wow.
You're
yeah.
through.
That chopped it right off.
That was bad.
Oh, that means with one jetpack, I can get most.
I don't know if you can squeeze in there.
Oh, I'll squeeze in there.
Better start crafting that second
gun. I recommend if you shoot someone, don't stand right in front of them.
Man, I need donkey paste for that.
But then I can't see their eyes.
I mean, you can't. That's correct. That's correct. You could easily shoot Mike in the hole without hitting yourself. It's possible.
Don't mess with Mike.
You can grab that box.
You're going to want to go way further. You're going to shoot the ground right in front of you.
Right there.
Shoot the ground. No, further to the left. You're going the wrong direction.
Hang on. Oh, fuck.
Now you're too far.
Let her play her way, okay? Stop trying to change her.
Well,
Lindsay, put a mine next to him.
Lindsay, I'm on your side.
Kamikaze.
Don't let him try and change you. That's the worst thing you could do in a marriage.
Fuck it.
Wow.
Oh,
God.
That's
probably the end of both of them.
Yeah, I can't wait till you don't change, but you set yourself and our baby on fire.
That's God. Ow.
Is that a death hole?
He's a firebender.
Those are two. Born that's a death
it.
Hole.
No, she didn't die.
Woo.
Wow. Really?
She clung on.
Wow.
So who's left for me? Is it just Donald?
Is Donald Duck their only
Duck? Oh, no, the wall and Donald are still
alive.
Oh,
the wall's there.
Why is Donald, Mike, and who's the other one?
Steve.
Those all ducks. What are they doing with a wall?
There's their friend. Like it's kind of like remember Goldberg from Mighty Ducks.
Uh huh.
You know he was like a wall where he protected him. So that's like their buddies.
That's
the
good
wall
point.
Makes sense.
Actually, you know what? I was gonna mine. Let me kill Gavin first.
A flying V is like two walls put together.
Actually, shit, that'll only do 30 damage, won't it?
No, that will do more.
The missile?
I
bazooka?
Think so, right? I think it does 45 with a direct hit.
It does 20.
But,
Oh, it does 20?
Does 20.
I guess I'll do 20.
Oh, bazooka.
Oh,
oh my
damn
God.
It.
You'll
regret that. Buddy, buddies.
Oh, 45.
I was gonna blowtorch, but then Gavin would have killed me with that worm.
What worm?
What?
With the worm. Ooh. I didn't kill just now.
Oh.
I was gonna go for your other hidden worm.
Luchemia. Stay
Uh-oh.
Out of my
oh, wait.
Hole.
Where am I?
He's slipping on his
Lucha
mask.
Lucha.
Does anyone else feel like all the worms on the bottom are just dead?
All the worms.
Like, none of them matter. Them, They're all going to die in the floods in 14
well,
minutes
we'll
if the game isn't over.
Uh-oh.
Whee!
Get out of my hole.
Oh, is he going? He's going for it. Can he fit? Can he fit in?
No.
I knew I wasn't going to have
it.
Oh, my God. You almost died. You
did
die.
Oh, my God.
I think you died exactly.
Jeremy.
I died. I didn't have enough
Fuck,
fuel.
What a violent death.
The fuel went too quick.
Dingus.
All right, it's Wunkle.
Shit.
Wunkle Dollop. So what I need to do now is prep
you
my
a dollop
defenses.
A Wunkle.
Oh, see, if I was bulimic.
Prep my defenses.
If I was bulimic, I could have gotten in there.
Yeah, oh. Look, Gavin squeezed right in.
That's how it's
although
done.
Now both of his worms are in the same spot.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So
oh,
that's fine with me.
Oh, shit.
Oh, please fall. Please fall.
Oh,
my God.
Oh,
that was
so
close.
Wow.
That would have been incredible.
That was so close.
Also, your magma turned off, buddy.
Yep.
No, it didn't. Did it? What?
I mean, it's not
there.
On.
What?
It's not going.
It doesn't last forever.
Yeah, it does.
I mean, it's not on, though.
That will last forever. Son of a bitch.
Yeah, stand in front of it.
Shit.
That's great.
Yeah, won't it shoot you?
I was trying to get back down. No, I'm both up here.
Now I'm both up here. So, listen, guys. I know we don't like each other, but...
Yeah.
Oh,
kill Gavin.
Rocket League
car. Are you going to say kill Gavin?
What does that mean? What does it do?
I don't know.
I'm all for it, Jeremy.
Yeah.
Don't do it.
Come on, Ryan.
Yeah.
I just want to go see
on,
what
buddy.
The car does.
I'll get in there.
It jumps, doesn't it? Isn't it a jumpy car?
Why?
Brum! Wow.
Woo!
It does jump. Ryan, you cleared the wall.
Yeah.
You
jumped the wall
over.
Multiple times.
The wall's supposed
to
be a new rebound.
Stop burning me.
Okay. Well,
is he humping
great.
The wall?
All right. So Ryan's done with that.
I like this.
Like, well, that was fun.
It's just straight up called
Rocket
League.
It's hanging on a cliff. It's hanging on one wheel.
Oh, my lord.
Oh, no.
Oh, that
Taylor,
sucks. You're dead as dicks.
Avoid the wall.
Well,
oh,
the wall. Ow. Oh, no, you're going to fuck up Gavina, too.
Oh, the wall is barely
lived.
Alive.
Damn it.
Almost irreparable lived. Damage to that wall.
The wall will not fall.
The wall will not fall.
Man, Jack, all you got left is Donald and the wall.
I know.
What a team.
Love those ducks.
The spinoff band to Benny and the Jets.
Love those ducks.
What is a worm stinger? Did we figure that out yet?
Yes.
It's yeah,
that's the spike.
It's like
the
a spike
spear.
Strip.
Yeah, but it's the orange one, isn't it? It like trips him up.
Jack, careful if you're gonna. There you go.
You bash your head into the car. Ow! Again.
He's wearing a
again.
Helmet. It's
look,
okay.
The car is cool, but it's easy to get stuck there.
Look at me!
Can you front flip it?
Woo-hoo. Oh, double jump!
Holy
oh,
shit!
Oh wow!
It double jumps.
Shit.
Yep, that he sure does. That's practically flying, is what that is.
Can you triple jump?
He can go to a laser, and
uh-oh.
He's got 6 seconds to shoot the
oh,
car.
Come on, yeah, now. Yeah, bash your way through it.
All right, we're going through it.
You put a dent in it. You dented it.
All right, I just want to point out the wall and Donald. We're only going for the non-Americans right now.
It's weird that the wall is conducting a war on a wall.
All right.
Well, it wants to be the better wall.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Time for the wild card of the
that
group.
That sounds like some wallism.
Yep.
Fish nudist.
Oh,
perfect.
Nice!
I did
well,
it!
How did that even
definitely
happen?
Definitely not what should
it's
have happened.
Like sometimes she right? stumbles card. Across brilliance.
Even a stop clock tells the right time twice a day.
Gavina!
Alright.
Alright, why don't you just take a breather?
Again, Gavina, just reminding you, I'm only going after foreigners.
I mean...
I mean, Donald and the wall are.
Well, I mean, we knew that
yeah, right.
already.
I'm gonna stroke my beard.
Where the fuck is the jet
it's crazy when Jeff's audio pops
oh, there
up
it
like
is.
That.
There it is. Okay.
No!
Careful, uh-oh. Dude.
I'm gonna fuck this up.
No!
It's fine.
Michael, no! Oh!
Beautiful, Michael.
You gotta be real careful ooh. In there, though, with that turret. Come
on. The turret may actually do some of the work for you.
Oh, I killed
oh,
it!
Oh, oh,
oh, my God! Oh,
it's a massacre!
Oh!
103!
I got in there, and I threw
horrifying.
The sheep. The explosion was the sheep. I did get the sheep off. I died
that's
for
incredible.
It,
my
but
God.
He took also, heavy damage.
That turret annihilated the back of my
it
head.
It pinned you to the ceiling. That was amazing.
Yeah,
I didn't know that was a thing.
Yeah, that was me. It pinned me to the ceiling. It just kept fucking giving it to me. But he's only got 24 health left in there.
Hey!
Is that a laser oh. pointer?
It's come a shotgun with a laser pointer.
Oh.
Come on now.
Come on now.
Can
come
you
on.
Eke it oh, in
man.
There?
Just,
I don't
just
know.
Aim
don't
it,
eke
dick, slip
dude.
It on in.
Don't oh. eke it.
You may have to use a shot to get through.
Yeah. That's my plan now.
That's not going to do it, though.
It's not.
You got it, I believe.
Oh,
I
mean, come on. Come on.
I mean, unless
you can also just shoot a bazooka in there.
Nobody uses a bazooka.
Oh, there's not that many fucking options.
That'll fall him.
Is that it? Is it over?
Boom!
Oh!
Was that
oh, you shot him. You had to have killed him.
Come on, tell me that was enough. Yes!
Oh!
I got one of them!
No.
Well done.
No.
Please.
Please.
Oh, Mogar.
Yeah, and,
oh,
and then he has another dude.
Oh, goddammit.
At 100 health.
No, I mean,
with a helicopter.
He's got the dude, yeah, but.
He's got the dude.
He's got the dude.
Look, how many other players are there up there? Take out Gavin.
Doesn't work well in a fucking. Getting a lot of health.
Come on,
he's
now.
Trying.
Get it.
That's a lot of health.
Alright, he's up to 150 health.
God.
Slimming.
Oh.
Oh, some mechanical failures here.
Shit.
It's the end of the Twilight Zone movie.
Wow.
Alright,
wow.
And he shot himself.
What a champion.
He didn't even kill Vishnudis.
Vishnudis still lives.
She had 4 health.
Yes.
Vishnudis, take that helicopter from him and shoot the
get
shit
the
out of him.
Get the fuck out of here.
Although he's got 150 health.
Yep.
There's
oh,
no way I can pilot
oh,
it, though.
Oh, you missed that health.
Maybe that just appeared.
I like to think you missed it.
Ryan's got
Jeff.
Fuck ton of health.
What can I do here? Okay.
18, you piece of shit.
I like Ryan's got so much health, but it's like all the peasants are down here fighting amongst each other.
Oh. Oh, Ryan.
Oh, Ryan.
Get it.
Well, that's not ideal,
get
guys.
It.
Well.
Just don't be too close. Remember, don't be too close. You'll hurt yourself.
Oh, no, there's my own guy.
He's lost control.
Well, Vishnudist is definitely dead now.
I'm gone. For sure.
Bloody 3,100 damage.
Oh, rest in peace.
Get out of the way.
Xenu's okay, though.
Wow. Down to 94.
Got you back into the normal worm realm.
Yeah, Ryan is kicking Krev.
I'm in second with like less than
half. Everyone's focusing
on
the foreigners instead of Ryan.
The foreigners?
No,
like there's multiple of you?
Well, that's two worms.
Look.
Damn, it's just one.
As far as we're aware, there's nobody in the room that's transgendered, so he has to keep going after the foreigners.
Yeah.
I guess that's true.
This isn't gonna work,
It's not gonna. You're gonna have to like tilt it left a little bit because it's gonna veer right.
Nah.
You can just fire one straight up through the gap, though. It'd probably wing
it'll smash into the ceiling, at least, if you fire it straight up. That's probably too far left.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, damn it.
Well, his girder is fucking gone.
That was pretty
funny. You got my pesky grave down.
Your grave is now on the other
thing. Jack, your other character down the wall
it's
and the sniper rifle probably has a clear
shot. Oh, yeah,
shot.
It's true.
Uh-oh.
Alrighty.
Time for the wall to do some damage.
Yeah, don't kill the wall,
kill
Lindsay.
Kill the wall.
Lindsay, don't kill the wall.
The wall
needs to live. Kill IM or someone else that's not the wall, please. Or drive a car into the water like you're gonna do. Yup, here it comes.
Oh.
I don't know where you're going with it.
She's taking the robot.
You crazy.
I was thinking about
it. Oh yeah, grab the robot. Yeah, you go. There you go.
Enter mech, please.
All right, now there's a way to fly with it. You can double jump and then like hold a stick.
Yeah, but just smash and kill someone with it.
Or you can just crush Jeremy.
Just kill him. You're going away from him. What are you doing? Kill someone.
She's gonna kill Ryan.
I am.
Oh, no,
she's
not.
Oh. Oh, why? No!
I will say.
Yes! I'm gonna take you under my guidance!
What a move! What a move!
I'm very proud of that.
How did...
That was incredible.
Is that Ryan's first worm down?
I think so.
Yes.
Wildcarding pays off
is.
Sometimes.
Wildcard.
That was incredible.
That was amazing.
On the 12th time she jumped in the air, I thought for sure she's going in the water.
Man, my...
Not this day.
Magnet was worthless.
Yeah.
It burned out really quick.
Yeah, it was after a couple turns. Yeah.
Maybe it got too hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, must be it.
Well, they don't work when they're hot, do they?
I don't know.
Oh, no, they do not.
Jesus.
Hey, Gavin, fuck you.
God.
You.
Oh, don't be a mongmoid.
Oh, actually, you know what? I'll go over here.
Yeah, is that gonna... Can you just go straight down in this first?
It doesn't go straight
that's
down.
A new
that's
for that.
The jackhammer.
Yeah.
Man, but do we angles. Have the jackhammer?
I don't know. Oh, that's dead.
Stop going straight down. Go that way now, stupid.
Don't
there you
dig
go.
Straight down. Uh-oh.
I think they got rid of the jackhammer and now you can go down.
Wow. That's some serious distance.
Yeah.
Penetration.
Penetration.
Pubert, I'll leave you to your mission.
Yes, sir. I should have backed out because now... Somebody can't continue my hole, though.
They can. You just get a little bit burnt.
Yeah. You'll get singed
fine.
All the way
as
down.
As long as it doesn't end their turn.
A little bit burnt.
Get singed all the way down.
Hey,
I wonder if you fired one of those, like, worm licker things down the hole.
It would lick the hole real nice.
What do I do here?
I don't know. What are you aiming
look
with?
Look at Ryan's
do you have
helicopter,
blowtorch?
Dude.
I don't have anything right now.
You should hijack
you
that chopper.
You
there's should do a ropey-do over that crest.
There's a clean chopper up there.
Can I ropey-do over that?
Yeah, I bet you
not
could.
12 seconds.
You could ropey-do. You might have to jump off the barrel or something.
You should just hit that barrel.
Are you going to go for a toss?
Hop, hop!
That's
a hell of a toss.
What an arm.
Hey, I hit Ryan.
Jesus, yeah,
you
did.
Almost dropped him, too.
What a shot.
I hit him.
We're close to cutting through the floor here.
All right, what's your plan here, unnamed? You!
Is he teleporting over there?
Are you fucking kidding me?
What a cunt. That's wow. He doesn't even have his turret anymore. Oh, shit.
Well, he doesn't need it. He's in there.
That's not true. You can blowtorch him to death. If you get in there, he only has 18 health.
Yeah, he does.
You just gotta cook him.
Oh, dear.
This is why everyone comes for you, by the way. Well, only you
I'm
do this.
Trying to last longer than I usually do, which is immediate.
But you do the same thing you always do. You teleport into corners and you surround yourself with girders.
Ryan, no, you're too close.
Usually I kill myself, at least with a girder. I'm not going to do
you
myself in.
You haven't killed yourself yet. That's true.
I'm trying to play smart.
More girders. More.
I don't
double down.
Really have a plan here.
Playing like me. I like it.
All right.
You can. You might
I'm
have to
crafting.
Work right, your way up
never
the
mind.
Wall.
Just hell with it.
Hey, we definitely got to reset the.
Holy
the
shit.
Jesus alive.
Wow,
okay.
Ryan.
You grenade jumped.
I did
that was
do more
cool.
damage to you than I did to me.
Barely.
It's grenade jump. It's a Halo 2 over here.
All right.
Oh, all right, Jack. Why I can't get him anymore. He left.
Damn it.
The wall will damage no
what
one.
What a piece of shit.
That would have been it.
What a turd.
Hey, Michael.
Yeah.
Ow, it hurt my tooth.
To you?
He made a face.
Uh-oh. He's going in after him.
Oh, Jack's just like, fuck
do it.
Wall's coming for you, corner.
Wall's got nothing to lose.
I mean, the wall's got one health.
He's like, you're going to kill me in here? I'll blow you this kingdom come.
Oh, I got to get away from the wall.
You're in a wall with the wall.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Shit bit.
You should just, kill.
What is it with nobody going for Ryan? He's got 125.
I mean, Ryan's right in front of him.
Because Ryan's fighting.
Okay. Oh, yes, thank God.
Wow!
Fucking real.
Ouch!
Unreal.
He died.
Wow,
unreal.
Ryan is dead. There.
Lindsay is the soldier we need on the battlefield.
She's the drunken master.
Yeah, she's, like, she's dropping grenades into enemy tanks by accident and shit. It's like, oops.
Like, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to.
She's like fucking Jamie Lee Curtis in True Lies.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, sorry, did I kill everyone?
Dropping the Uzi down the stairs.
Just crawl out of my hole. There you go.
I think you can craft a super blowtorch.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. I could be wrong, but...
Don't get any ideas.
Maybe well, I won't because it's my turn, but I'll look into it after my turn.
We'll look into it.
Okay, keep in mind, Gavi does have another teleport.
Oh, he's in. Oh, he does.
Damn right.
Come here, you piece of shit. Come here. Get over here.
Boy.
Come here.
Oh, boy.
He's getting surrounded.
They're all just tunneling for him. It's terrifying.
Well, we have no items to hit him with. There's nothing we can use to get in there. No bunker busters.
Dude, maybe we will hit the time limit.
No buzzy bees.
Yeah, we are 4 minutes.
We're only at 4 minutes, and there's a lot of worms left on the bottom. The terror's got 125 health. He needs to escape to
nice rope.
High ground soon.
4 swings left.
There's
plenty.
I don't know how
Donald's
I'm
just
I
sitting
know
there.
Come on, Donald. Come on. What has Donald ever done to you?
Is Donald also wearing a Russian hat?
Yes.
Nice.
Well, he's.
He's also speaking Russian. I noticed that he was speaking Russian, too.
Is that.
You know what, Jack? You make a good point.
Is that. Oh, is he, like, from the Mighty Ducks and it's cold on
the
skating rink?
It's like
the,
like the Russian team.
How
like,
is that a good point?
That's a great point.
For shooting.
Boom!
Nice.
Very nice.
Very cheap, but very nice.
Now, but now what's really cheap is if you blow the floor out under it.
What are you looking at, Ryan?
You know, just looking around.
Mogar's ready.
Or is oh, he's on the left.
Me. There he is.
Oh, he's got a ropey-do.
Come on now.
All right.
Come on, son.
There you go.
Okay.
You
almost
saved
the
yourself
end of your turn.
From
Shit
damage.
The
though. 3 swings son. Left. you quickly abandon that plan.
Oh, you had it. Oh, you missed it.
And there it is.
And there's the
and that's
damage.
Your turn. Yep. 5 damage.
I'm not good at this game.
You know, I feel bad going for Gavin now because I know he's in last.
You should probably go after Jeremy.
He's in last.
I should probably get the hell out of here. If I can.
Why is this place going to start getting bad, Ryan?
Oh, yeah.
Well, in 2 minutes and 38 seconds.
That's a teleport.
The floods are coming. Holy shit, there's a helicopter right there.
Sure is.
I didn't even notice that.
Bink. It's right there.
Shit.
Oh, god damn it.
Yep. It's getting pretty crowded. I feel like wherever I go, people go. It's sort of,
It's the Donald.
No, it's just Donald.
Oh, sorry, Donald. Donald Duck.
Donnie.
D-Duck.
Does Donnie. Donald Duck have a Twitter that I can follow?
Probably.
It's the real Donald Duck. Yes.
Yeah, it's Dotus.
What does that stand for?
Fucking animals.
Everybody, it's like rats.
Are you shitting someone's dick up? What are we doing?
I'm just doing my duty.
Wow.
I'm protecting the rest of everyone else
Afro
from.
Whitey, what's the plan?
You're gonna want to get the hell out of there because you're about to get flooded.
Yeah, you want to get the hell
out of
Dodge.
I'd like to leave, please.
Yeah, I would teleport or something.
If you hold X right now.
Oh. Do a double D overflip.
A little double D.
Wait. Okay.
Where you going?
Are you really also?
Join right. the party. Why? Why not?
Here, please.
Here, please.
Thank you.
God,
hey, what's up, guys?
Damn it.
I mean, if someone has some sort of like there was cluster a party attack, now would be the time to use that. Oh, it's Pubert's turn.
Oh, no.
Oh, Pubert, do it.
Pubert could do me in. The little pube.
Oh, he's coming for you.
You little pubic bone bastard.
Go down.
Ooh. He doesn't want to. He's fighting it.
He's gonna.
He's a pacifist.
Come here.
Do it.
No!
Oh, yeah!
No!
No!
No! I fucked up!
No!
No!
No! That's a real gutter, bitch!
No! Damn it!
Wow.
I want to cook you!
So much drama!
This
the LBC.
Is amazing.
It's just history.
Also, I'm here. I was inside the whole time.
Why did you go in there?
Aha!
Jeremy, use whatever you got.
Ha-ha!
Oh, get that health.
That's my plan.
Boy, a banana bomb right now would be just amazing.
Dude.
I almost made one, but...
Hey, Jeremy, go down that low a bit.
Got that the pop. Well...
No.
I don't know what will happen, but, I mean...
Nothing? Oh, shit.
Oh, get in that...
Oh, you're not gonna feed it down the hole.
No!
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 Why wouldn't you jump, you dumb mammal?
He might come back.
Wait. No.
No, hang on. He's still got
He's not gonna have enough time.
Wait.
Do you have a rope sheep or a sheep?
It's a sheep.
Oh.
Yeah.
Do we have sheep?
You muffed it.
I built him.
Huh?
I thought he'd.
We do have sheep.
I thought he'd crawl in the hole.
I never got a sheep.
I got a sheep.
I built him.
Yeah, you got a sheep, Michael. Oh, you flew up and exploded.
Well, I thought that was the rope sheep.
I have a second sheep.
All right.
I guess that was
guys.
Just the regular sheep.
Yep.
See you bloody later.
It's been great.
Oh, I'm not teleporting. I'm taking down the wall, dude.
No, not the wall.
I mean, if anyone's going to take down the wall, it'd be a suicide bomber, right?
Wow.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
No, not the wall.
Peace! Wow. Jesus
Christ. No. Wow.
Oh, man.
Oh, and you took Pubert with him.
No, Pubert didn't die. He's just getting blasted. Oh. Stop.
Man.
Stop.
It's like the Undertaker about to get a tombstone. All right,
that's my last wormy. All right, Gavin just took out Jack.
No, I still got Donald. Donald's
still
alive.
You're still good. You're still good. That's right.
Donald's in his bunker.
I forgot.
Here goes Ryan.
Oh, man, so that's my last guy. I'm in last.
Going for both?
And in 30 seconds, the flood begins.
And I'm in a lot of trouble with the flood.
Don't take me
out!
Oh,
shit!
Oh,
come on! I got this my last one!
I totally forgot that Xena was over here!
Oh, Ryan, that
there
was
he goes.
Filth!
That was pretty filth,
you
Ryan.
Almost knocked Xena off,
that
too.
Was
I did.
Dog filth!
That was
I got
pretty
no
filth.
One!
Oh, he's dead.
Gavin's gone.
Gavin is out!
Weak! Hey, if someone wants to resurrect my corpse, go for it.
Is that a thing?
It's an item. We don't have
oh,
it.
Oh, I'm so fucked.
If somebody gets lightning.
I'm so fucked. Jack, go through your turn as fast as possible! Quick!
10, 9.
Ryan, that was dirt.
Look
at Jeremy. He's got loads of health compared to me.
It was a target of opportunity.
I'm fucked, Gavin.
I knew I could finish it.
You finished like the limp
what?
Dog.
What is that even?
It's a teleport.
Oh, okay.
Dude, I love the new teleport effect.
But why did you do that?
Because I'm hoping that's not going to be your next character.
I've only got two.
Ah, well, fuck me.
That's his next character.
Hour of Judgment.
No!
Yep.
Are we sinking?
Yes. The
looks
tide
like
is
Jeremy,
rising.
Your character's still
tide
okay.
You're the only one down
tide.
There, Jay.
Okay. Wait. Well, wait a minute. So Lindsay has to go, and then Michael has to go, and then I go.
Yeah.
If I drown before that,
you probably won't.
You might.
You might.
I might.
I don't think this will work. I'll try it.
Do it, Lindsay.
Everything
perfect.
Will work, Lindsay.
Nope.
Perfect.
Wow.
How? How did you get that up there?
I don't even know.
One in a million shots.
Oh, shit.
Every move she makes is incredible. It's just generally never good
here?
For her.
Oh, God damn it.
Now, you'll survive.
Oh, God.
Hubert. emerging from his hole victorious.
Well, sort of. I'm pretty banged up.
They got me.
Oh, boy.
I don't even know how to work that.
Oh, well.
Uh-oh.
That was the wrong thing.
Uh-oh.
That was the wrong thing. Oh! I meant to pick fucking ninja rope, and I picked that thing.
Jeremy.
At least I didn't start climbing it.
Health?
God damn it. God damn it.
I died.
I was trying to rope up to the helicopter. As soon as I hit X and the fucking charge thing came out, I went, oh.
I made a mistake.
Uh-oh.
Whoops. All right, wait a minute.
Yeah, I would recommend going higher than that.
I dismantled all my jetpacks foolishly, and I needed
shoot the
one
ceiling, man. Or do that.
Oh.
Well.
Whoop.
Just press it again to turn it off. Oh,
oh no. Oh, don't mess with Donald. Oh, Donald, no!
Boom!
No!
Wow!
Ooh.
Oh, is he alive? Live, Donald.
Yeah!
No!
Damn.
Donald!
Well, that might get
down
me
go
too.
The ducks.
I'm the hero that this country needed.
Jesus. All for one duck.
Fuck that duck.
Hey, anybody want health?
What do they call it? Prezicide?
What?
Why would you bring that up?
For a duck?
It makes no sense at all.
Ryan?
Yes.
Ryan?
Yes.
What are you doing?
He's smashing, thrashing, killing,
that TV
chilling.
That
oh, he could do a perfect one of those fucking anal bead things.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Lay us all out.
Do an anal run.
Yeah, or shoot a ninja rope at us.
Or is that a banana?
Uh-oh. It is or it isn't.
It's a super banana.
Goodbye, cruel world.
Oh, my
world.
God, it's a super banana.
Oh,
no.
My.
Wait, I might survive that.
Is that?
No.
280 something. 446 damage.
Goodbye, Afro-Whitey.
No, bye, Pubert.
No, that might not kill me.
Amazing
barely.
Wow.
Now it's down to Lindsay and Ryan somehow. She's in second place.
It's the two best gamers.
Well, that was a great fucking move, Ryan.
All right, Lindsay, just kill them all.
Ryan, that must have been a hell of a craft. That thing's powerful.
And there.
No! Jesus Christ!
I wanted to help.
How are you still alive?
Alright, so.
Well, I feel like this is gonna be bad for you right here.
Both of his forms have helicopters. And a ton of health.
Let's just see what we can do here.
You're gonna need some serious mechanical failure here.
Okay.
He's gonna make it fun.
Made the god
smile.
Well,
he's gonna grab the health
more.
That she didn't get, I assume.
I'm not gonna do that, no. Going to end it.
Oh, what else has he got?
Use a super banana.
I don't have anything fancy.
Well, I don't know what you're gonna kill her
with.
Oh,
you can do
59 health.
Oh boy, Ryan.
You can knock her in the water.
Pretty that's sure gonna the be water. The final move.
Gonna
hurt.
There it goes.
Nope.
There we go.
Dink.
I like he interrupted Gavin. That's the final move, and then the game ended.
It was a wet move.
Look,
Ryan was wet. Ryan was pretty
I'm
wet.
Your father.
There you go. There's your milk toast ending.
Look. I gave you the banana bomb ending. Come on.
The banana bomb was great.
You did.
It was a great the penultimate
it was like an
episode
9
awesome.
Of Game
penultimate
of Thrones.
Was awesome.
Yeah.
It's not so much in the finale.
Well, that was good, everybody.
Dude, worms. So we need to remake the weapons.
Yeah,
do like a lad set or something.
Yeah. I think we talk about doing that every single
well,
time.
Well, this time we'll talk about it again.
Yeah.
And then maybe next time we'll actually
Gavin
do it.
With a kill one and two.
Jeremy, we tied. We
I got
died
one kill.
Ryan well, got fucking running. 8. And even Lindsay got 4
kills.
Yes. She got this is accurate. The best. She got accurate.
You want accurate?
The game doesn't know she never hit anyone she was ever trying to hit.
What does liability mean?
You absolute liability.
God damn.
Let's stop.